basically, you got to be very hungry with the curbs here, maximize the lap time, and then get as close as possible to that exit barrier as you humanly can, but don't get squeezed. I would not advise it. Is that Jarno Opmeer? Is that what happens when you complete the whole game? When you've unlocked everything? I'd like to know.
Sheesh.